Most of the choreography is the same, so choose which one you want to do. So let's get into it.
Okay guys, so both of us have almost basically different parts, so we're both going to be teaching, and some stuff is flipped, like I'll be facing the back when she's facing the front. I'm not going to explain it too much, just let's hop into it. Okay guys, so Julia and I are doing the same thing for the first part, so I'm going to be facing the back actually, and that's the
facing the front.
Yes, so basically we're mirroring you. So the first step that you're gonna do, you're gonna step on your left leg and you're gonna open your arms with it and bring your chest out. So you're gonna go step and then step on your right leg after you're done. So you're gonna go pull, step, and then step on your left foot to do an arabesque with your right foot through passe. So to go over what we just did, we did 5, 6, 7, 8, step on your left foot, pull, step, brush, arabesque, and then the next thing that you're gonna do, you're gonna step on your right leg after you're done with your arabesque, and you're gonna do like a hit with your arm, and then bring your left arm to come with you, and your left foot is flexed. So basically, you and your partner are gonna be looking at each other, basically, and your body should be facing the same way.
The next part, Madeline only has to do one step to the corner to get in a parallel fourth, but if you're doing my part, you have to step on your left, right, left.
So we're both just doing the same prep and the same turn.
After this, you go, I'm going to go step on my left foot, just going to go right, left, and you're going to kind of do like a coupe drag, turn with your arms like reaching up, or on your heart, or whatever you want to do, but you're basically falling to the floor while you turn. So we're gonna show you.
And this part, you're together, so don't get mixed up. Just follow the person you're doing.
And then next, you're gonna take both of your hands back to the right, and you're gonna bring your left leg in, and you can basically let your head go naturally to whichever position it goes. So let's go from the beginning.
5, 6, 7, 8. Pull, drag, step. Arabesque, hit, prepare. And pull, head, down.
And the next part is a little bit of a trick, but since if you wanna do the right side or the left side, choose whichever one you're gonna do. But I'm gonna be going towards a right cartwheel on my elbows like this, and she's gonna be doing the left. So let's show that one.
And then I'm gonna end on my bottom because the next step that I have to do pushes up, and Julia's gonna be ending on her knees. So Julia, teach your part first.
Okay, so you're going to be landing on your knees after the cartwheel on your elbows. You're going to be sitting onto your left hip and just brushing your right leg forward, just like this. You can do an arm, I'm just leaving it down because it is kind of fast. So you go here, you're gonna get into this position with your hands behind yourself, and you're just pushing your hips forward like a normal roll up. Your arms can be anything. I'm going to be having my left arm closest to my chest area and then my right arm up. So. After you roll up, you're going to breathe down and back up to have your arms up. And there's only a tiny bit left before we come back together. You're just going right, left, right, left. And you go right, left, right, left. And that's the end of my part before we come together. So let's go over that one more time. After the cartwheel, you bend on your knees, swivel up. Breathe. 1, 2, 3. three, four. So now Madeline is going to teach hers.
Okay, so after you finish your right arm, you're going to be ending on your left bum cheek. And you're going to, the beginning is like how Julia did it. So you're going to basically do what she did, but push up after. So you're going to bring your right leg around to push up. And then this next part is fast. So you're going to pull your left leg around and basically do a turn-ish thing on your knee to go here on your right, to a right lunge. So basically, from your fall, you're going to push up with your head under. And I'll do it to the front to show you guys. Then you basically pull around and then put your arms down. And then you're going to take your left leg that's on the floor, and you're going to do a step and then right pull with your leg. And you're basically going to fall back onto your right leg and then step again. So basically that was from the floor. You're going to push up, pull around, hands down, step right and pull, step back.
So let's go from the top, incorporate the two sections together. Just make sure you're doing the right person that you want to do.
5, 6, 7, 8. Drag, step, step, reach, boom, step, turn, down, grab, and cartwheel. Do the only part that you learned.
Intricate with the music, but it's also really fun to do. So this is literally the two last steps. Okay, me and Madeline are going to be doing it with the music. I already said who it's by and what song it is. So we're gonna do it for you guys. You can watch, do it with us, and then we'll add on the last two steps.
Let's go from our individual part.
You go turn, step, shop step, 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 leap, coupe, attitude, umbrella, and hold, coupe, turn, step, step, baggage.
It should go from your head all the way down your body. So that's the whole thing. Me and Madeline are going to be doing it together since it is a duo. And then we'll, at the very end, do it for you guys and you guys can watch and send us your bids. Guys, we work really, really hard on our videos and it makes our day to see your videos whenever you send it to us. So please send us your videos. And we can also give you corrections and tips because that's our job as teachers. Just to help you guys out during this time.
Guys, we will mention you, we'll follow you, we'll do everything because we really appreciate your support for us.
So one thing to add when we're doing groups, you just really want to feel the music, be really open and expansive, and if you have someone with you, just really connect with them on a deeper level. Yeah, just have fun. Okay, let's go.
Our video and we post every Wednesday.
So we'll see you guys next week. Bye.